Go ahead.
I'm Jane Goodall. A lot of life I came and watched Wild Chickens and Their Habitat. I was born on April 3rd, 1934, and right now I'm 84 years old. I have two sisters. I also have a dad named Andre Marie Hooper from Forest Goodall and a mom named Vanna Jessel from Forest Goodall. I love them all. And when I was little, my parents gave me a sedan, a baby, and I named him June. I love them. I've been belonging to my whole life. Wildlife, I just saw Goodall was took me to Africa. I was so excited to take such a big honor. I'm not scared to be intense, but it's very much like a tiny body. It takes time. That's what brought me here.
Yes.
I think nothing like scientists. I think more. Scientists think about the main idea and the key details, but I think only about the little facts.
That's excellent.
So,
I'm sorry, just give me one more fact and we'll be good.
It's okay, I'll just end it.
Alright, are you done?
Wait.
Okay. Oh no, Mrs. George.
So I can tell grown-ups and kids to follow the dreams and not give up and think about the good and think about things.
Excellent. I love